come work for me.
What?
Would you want any relationship with him?
I would have wanted to try.
Donna, you told him that you love him.
Love him? We just started seeing each other.
I'm not talking about Thomas.
Are you in love with him, Donna?
She loves you. At least part of her does. And maybe part of you likes it and doesn't want it to stop because you like being the object of her attention and affection.
I just know that he's a way that I can't seem to figure out how to cut out of me.
The host said we're cute. They think we're a couple. They
bought us some booze. We share. All you managed to do was make it look like I love you. Oh, she's straight. Oh my god, you think I do?
You're into me.
Did Donna have anything to do with that complication?
Did she say something to you about...
About what? I hope someday he sees what everyone sees.
You don't get what it's like to find out twice in 1 year that the person you thought was the love of your life...
You never know. Could be the one.
There's a one.
I understand that more than you think. But when you told me about the two of you for a second there...
I get it.
You do. The feelings just go away. Eventually.
I think maybe I regret putting Harvey over myself. Side characters end up alone.
Is it okay if we hug?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Our lines have been perfectly clear for a long time.
Harvey, I told her about it.
So you're choosing what you don't have with him over something that you do have with me. Who'd you choose?
Harvey.